Hi, welcome. Do you want to buy it? The wonderful laptop.
Wow, no thanks. I need food. But do you know if they're a food company? Because I saw the company's advertisement.
Hi, welcome. How's it going, my customers?
Really bad these days because we need food, a large number of food. So we thought you are the one of the only two food companies in our city. So what's your company advantage?
Alright, I know the other company is large and more famous. However, I promise you, our food is more fresh and I can give you a good discount.
Oh, that sounds good. But we think the other company, they have a good brand and they are more reliable.
Come on, Mushroom. We don't have enough funds. So I prefer to trust him in this time.
Okay. So buddy, you win our order.
That's wonderful!
Hey guys, you know what? We found a perfect company. And we got a really good deal each other. We will purchase stock from the new one instead of the famous one.
Hi, how are you, man? Do you want to buy it? The wonderful laptop. Please, listen with me. I haven't eaten anything for a couple of days.
Oh, really, man? So you should go to the food company over there. You know, the owner, he's a really nice guy. So you can ask him for help.
Hey, my brother, what happened to you? You seem out of luck.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I have tried my best to focus on my customers' biggest decision. I'm going to bankrupt.
Oh, bad boy. There are five process. I will show you my notes.